These are the essentials of working with the timeline in Autodesk InfraWorks. Create a new storyboard and give it a name. Add a new camera path to create the first keyframe automatically. Naming the keyframe is optional. Double-click to go to the location of the next keyframe. Adjust the camera to match the previous shot. Create the keyframe. It appears on the timeline. Then repeat the process to create the next keyframe. And continue adding keyframes until you have completed your animation. You can test the animation anytime by clicking the play button. You can see that the default speed of the playback is dangerously fast. This is convenient for checking the camera placement. But when you've created all of your keyframes, you can set the playback to a realistic driving speed. Click this button to follow the storyboard position. When you click stop, the blue playhead and the red marker both go back to the beginning. Double-click anywhere in the timeline to move the marker to that point in the animation. The playhead always shows the current position during the playback. And that's all.